Well, welcome back to the start of the session.
So we went back in time. We used the back in time glitch up in here, and there's the lost minecart of lostness.
What?
The lost minecart of lostness.
How do we get inside, by the way?
Like this.
I don't remember how we got inside.
You know what the best part is, right? So we come back to the start of the session, except this time we've got supplies, like torches. Yep.
Creeper.
No, Tim, what are you doing? We're supposed to go that way, you moron.
I know, but
how did you get in the first place? This way. Oh, shit.
I said that block's gonna screw me up in the future, creeper? And I nearly died to it.
Yo, la 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 la.
Did he make it in? No, he didn't make it in. Alright.
Okay, that works. We have anything to open this?
No.
Oh, boy.
Tim, what are you doing?
I'm just trying to get inside, you know?
Trying to make your way, are you?
Yeah, just trying to find my way.
What do we do, Psyco? What do we do?
Well, obviously, that.
No.
Lock that. I've got an idea.
We don't do that.
Why not?
We don't do that, Psyco.
Why not, Billy?
No. We don't.
You know, just a question, but why don't they make, sandstone tools? Because that'd be nice right now.
Sandstone what?
Tools.
Tools? Eh?
Like, less durability of the
Timmy,
wood.
Timmy, using the ultra golden pickaxe, aren't you?
No. I don't know what pickaxe this is. It's just... Oh, look, guys, I cheat.
You went underneath the fucking castle. Even before things spawn next to us. Probably shouldn't be digging under here.
So where's the door, by the way?
Right here.
Sarko's YOLOing.
You found it?
It's too thick. Tim, real job.
Ow! Right. Mommy! He punches me.
Wait.
Don't bully Tim.
I got this.
Well. Back up.
Damn it. Tech, you didn't back up fast enough.
I'm sorry. Forgive me, please.
Don't do it, Psyco. Seriously. Stop being a dick.
Scumbag.
You can't force someone's death upon them. That's stupid.
There's creepers over there, that's for sure.
I think my pickaxe is gone. I'm out of pickaxing, so... Seriously, stop fucking doing it, Psyco. It's annoying. It really is.
I'm a troll!
We know you're a troll, okay?
I'm a troll.
We need to get inside the castle from, like, the door or something. Like, it's... I think about here somewhere.
Ouch!
How did we get in? Okay, Psyco,
fucking
how did
beating
you...
me!
How did you get in the first place?
Here we go.
Because you're the one we teleported.
I found the wall. I found the wall, guys. I found the wall.
Well, this is actually a floor. Okay.
Okay, I found a corridor with just blazes in it. Oh, and creepers.
Are we going to 420 blaze it?
I was going to. Yeah. The creeper.
You mean 530 glaze it? Right?
Oh, isn't it 520 glaze it? Or would you bring it up enough to make it 530?
Well, it's 531 glaze it, okay?
Right, get ready. There's going to be a creeper coming down.
You increase them all by one number.
Okay.
Alright, there's gonna be a creeper coming down in a second, so...
That's nice, Timmy. Say hi to him for us.
Yeah, I know, you...
You think we're gonna help you, that's
guys,
the funny
guys,
thing.
Guys, I've got this.
Yeah.
I've got this. They're actually
okay, you got it. You. Congratulations, you got it.
Oh, there's a light, let's go. Open
it. If there's light, there's a way.
Punch him. There you go.
Yeah.
I'm diamond- Oh god! That, no. That's a no-no.
Back down we go.
I got this. It's all
yep,
good.
Handle it.
All right, there we go.
Many creepers.
I was going to say, many creepers, handle it.
All right.
There's blazes and creepers right here. I'm going to blow this up.
Okay, so that's that room. Okay.
I love that room.
So we've found the main room down there, so... Okay, there's a spawner in the center.
Ow.
I think what we need to do is we need to roll or rush it in the center. So, Teckiies, get ready to block me in. Come here. Teckiies, come here. Block me in.
Oh my god!
That was the best reaction ever. Hey, look at that! I've got a creeper spawner. Oh,
wow.
Go.
Good for you. You happy now?
Have you got an efficiency
pick? I would not be surprised if they just randomly came down the staircase. I think Saka's trying to lure them.
Have you got an efficiency pick? There you are.
Yeah, I do.
It's
my iron one, though.
Oh, the fortune?
Mm-hmm.
I can't use it.
My god.
I want to
Psyco, how did you get up there before?
I want to try and YOLO it.
What? I'm up here now.
Wait. Is that the same roof to the next intersection?
The explosion didn't happen, but regardless.
Yeah, I know the sound didn't
go. Up there?
Get the creeper.
He's dead.
Well, you see, when you YOLO rush it like I do.
Okay, missed the 75 deaths.
God. Like, I can't tell if I'm being attacked or not because the creeper, like, the sounds and stuff are not happening.
I know, there's no sounds. I know, dude.
Well, I'm at the next intersection, so fuck
really?
You
really? Already?
No, that's the same intersection from gone. Before, dumbass. And anyway...
I say skip this castle, I say.
There's a wall here, you fucking dumb shits.
What do you mean?
I'm done.
There'll be a wall inside here.
Oh, shit, there will be. Oh. Fucking hell, we need to do this. Psyco, you need to get back here. I love the sound we're getting.
It's really good. Look at all these creepers. These creepers are nice, aren't they? They're friendly.
Shit.
You're friendly.
I don't know, we need to somehow get inside there. They're inside the pillars. So, I mean, if we could mark those...
Hey guys, I got a key.
Hey Psyco, what's up?
I got a key.
Guys, what are you doing? Come back. We need to actually do this.
We will, but this staircase up here leads to the next intersection, so we'll keep that open, okay?
I got a key.
We've already been to the next intersection.
How'd you get a key? Is it actually a key or is it just a lever?
It's a lever. I call it a key.
Role playing at its finest. This is the entrance to me. We don't need to go through there.
Yeah, but if we go this way, then we can save.
That's the entrance to the dungeon, to this place.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
So you think you'd have to go down for the wall and up for the intersection. So we'd go down.
Yeah.
You know definitely... what we do? We dig straight down and we YOLO it. How's that sound? Fuck, you're gonna call it fire. Yep. Oh my god, blow up above us. He's dead.
What the fuck?
So he came in from above.
Yeah, block it up.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, that's what I told you.
And I did so.
You likey?
What's this?
The butt is... Tis butter key. I love it.
Did you say... Never mind.
What? Tis butter key.
Great, bro.
Yeah, don't let it explode. I can't even hear any sound, so if it explodes... Feeling...
You know what we should do? Yeah.
It explodes.
Oh, what the fuck? My sign.
We need to YOLO it in there, honestly. I think... Yep.
Oh, right. YOLO? Okay, let me...
Okay, I'm gonna do this, alright?
No, Psyco. Someone give me torches.
I got torches.
Torch. I might have torches now.
YOLO.
Oh, wow, Tim dug up. Ow. It's got knocked off.
I got some torches
just opened
in
up
there.
The room.
I got some torches
Psyco just opened
there.
Up. Wait, Timmy, there's only blazes in there.
I know. Right. Only blazes, he says.
Yeah, there's only glazes in here.
As long as you believe, you can do it.
There's only glazes in here,
Tim. Wait, Tim, why do I have your blaze rod? Oh, it's a different blaze rod.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
See, the thing is, I can't attack any of the blazes with my blaze rod. Pro tip.
Use your bow and arrows.
Yeah, that's true. Try and go in there. I've lit it up a bit, so just trying to snipe them a bit. You know. I'll try and snipe them from down here.
Archery training at its finest.
Out! I got hit. I need some more. I need proper food. I have proper food.
Damn, there's a lot of these things in
here. Great conversation we're having here,
guys.
By
the way,
10 out of 10. Yeah.
Their spawners will keep spawning regardless of light level, so just keep that in mind.
So break them, pretty much.
Yeah.
But the problem is, I'm the only one with a pickaxe right now, I believe.
I've got a stone.
In other words.
Right, Psycho's in there. He's in there. Go. Find the spawners and kill them.
Creeper!
Ow. I need to get the fuck out of this room. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Creeper spawning down.
Who can I teleport to?
Both of us. Quick. Immediately. Blaze spawning down. Alright.
Go blazes.
I think we're done.
They're all dead. We're done. This room looks perfect.
There's one here.
It's like when we bought it.
Yeah. Alright.
Well, I don't have blocks, so I'm blocking this up with a goddamn furnace.
I have blocks.
Alright.
So alright, it gets blocked up.
The question is, where are we supposed to go from here?
Ooh.
Because if you look at this room, there's actually no... There was no doorway.
Yay! Progress!
There's actually no doorway in here.
Oh, God. Fucking hell.
So, I mean...
Let's go up.
Do we have to go down or up? I don't know if there's actually a wall in this area.
That's what I'm thinking. There isn't.
That's silly, though. There's normally a wall in everything.
Wait, hold on. What's this up here? Hold on. What's this? Right above us. Look at the hole to the top. Top right there.
Yeah, there's definitely something up there. Okay. I don't...
What? Tim,
I got blocks.
Tim, please.
I got blocks.
So do I. Tim, please.
Alright, if you want to risk your life, go ahead.
There's a blaze right there, watch out.
He's fucked.
It's the panic room.
Is it?
Yeah, it's the panic room.
Yeah. Let's get up on the ceiling or whatever.
Let's go this way. Oh,
ow.
Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing. 100% nothing.
Nothing? Damn it. So there's nothing in this nothing place,
here.
Pretty much.
I
nothing
bet you here. There is something in here somewhere. I bet you.
I get the feeling there's nothing.
Tech.
Yeah. What's up?
Open the door. You're the only one with a key.
You know what I want to do?
Hmm?
What I want to do is,
We are not going up there. Fuck you.
Actually, no. I'm thinking of something else. I'm thinking of a different map.
Hmm?
Don't worry. Intersection 3. Two-way. Alright, cool.
So I guess... The best way to go from here would be aggregation, because we've nearly conquered it, if you think about it.
Yes. We just need to break...
Colossal is a maze.
Yeah, I'm lagging terribly. Oh my god, I think I just...
Yeah, I'm lagging too.
Yeah, I couldn't eat.
I blame Tim.
Tim, can you check your server .exe thing and tell me how much is your computer straining it? How much is it straining your computer?
It's not saying any spikes or anything, so...
Getting horrible connection. I keep lagging. You guys are in walls for me, and eating food just then took me about 10-20 seconds.
Weird. I don't know. Are there still a bunch of mobs active? We need to make it yellow up at the top real quick and see if we can't destroy some spawners.
We have blocks first off.
Go. Just go.
Can we get a go before shit starts
spawning?
Get lost, piece of shit.
Tim.
What?
You gotta go, bro.
I'm trying to build a staircase. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and post a comment below to tell me how I can improve. And feel free to subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Why are all three of us here again?
Because
you're the idiot that teleported.